Monica. I've been traveling for going on 10 years now. I don't even know where home is anymore. And you are amazing. You are beautiful.
Let's go, John.
What? Wait a second.
Let's go.
Stand back, please.
Wait. Did you let my daughter leave at least? Come on.
Daddy, what's happening?
I will not ask you again.
You motherfucker.
Christ, is that fucking necessary?
Stand back. Now.
Morning.
You're getting crumbs on my counter.
What will it be? Will it be?
Excuse me. Can I get a little space?
Excuse us.
Well, just get out of the way.
Thank you. For me, thank you.
No, not for you. Thank you.
Do we have to listen to this horrible jungle music, Miss Thing?
Do you have to work here?
Yes, I do.
Is somebody twisting your arm?
Yes, you are. It would be bad luck if at least one day a week you didn't have a real African queen working on the premises.
Stop humping at me. Don't do it again.
I still say I should wear the crown.
So if you feel the need to work on one of these reluctant witnesses, I suggest Ella. If she testifies that she saw Leonard choking the girl, and the coroner establishes the probable time and the cause of death, we have the right judge. We have an excellent shot at locking this guy up.
He asked me to come down here.
Actually, our request was for Anthony to come.
Well, you need to understand that Anthony got a lot of personal and racial history with the police department, and that makes him reluctant to cooperate.
We need to understand that, huh?
See, we would look at it less Anthony cooperating with us and more him protecting civilians.
Well, believe it, I wish you luck with that.
Oh, thanks ever so much.
Look, Nathan, there was a bystander out there that got a plate number on the car. If we can get Anthony to go through a photo array.
He not gonna do that.
Hey. I don't listen to that crap you call music, but I know how worldwide wrestling works. Comes out instead of some big rap war payback. This is just a regular stick-up. You don't get to boost your record sales.
Andy, industry's tending to phase records out.
This ain't about sales. Anthony lost an uncle in a police incident.
Oh, here we go.
And he had a lot of bad experiences growing up in Compton.
Police kept hassling him on his way to choir practice.
Look, everybody have their point of view, right? I'm just trying to tell you how it is with Anthony.
Hey, Nathan, you know, how would Daddy Cool look with his rap fans if we let it out? When this stick-up happens, he offers the perp a hand job not to mess him up.
Easy, Andy.
Have I been disrespectful to you?
Nah, your big jerk client handled that aspect at the hospital.
Okay, I wasn't there.
So I don't know what Gut said first. I'm just here trying to address the situation, that's all.
We were keeping tabs on it, but no sense in netting a small fry waiting on some bigger fish.
Did you have any luck?
We had our eyes on a loan shark named Pete Squeery, Carollo's bank. Makes his collections inside St. Anthony's.
In the church?
Superstitious. Thinks we can't nab him there.
And I just can't stay still.
I know.
I love what we have. The way it is.
God, dude.
Are you gonna be all right?
No.
What'd you say your name was?
Yes.
You don't speak English, do you?
Yes.
Huh? Me, Jim. You?
No, já jsem kamarádka Lucie.
Okay, Lucy, nice to meet you.
Ne, já jsem Veronika.
Veronica, Lucy.
Tak Lucy ji znáš, tak neříkej, že ji neznáš.
All right, lead the way, Lucy.